time where they would have the time to win by that amount was like by accident. I just love how you accidentally found a situation for Maccabi to like tie it up to take it into overtime. So now Derzhavik is up 1 point and they just basically give up playing because they're like, well, if you go ahead and score and you win, then that's fine because we'll still get to move on. As long as it's not tied and they don't give the other team the time to make up those 11 points, they don't give a shit. So there's even a play where they're just standing there, not defending their half of the court. They're like, yeah, let's go for it. Go nuts, dude, whatever.
All right, so here's the thing. Yeah, why wouldn't they score on their own basket?
Right.
Today, they just run down the court, shoot a three,
right,
and tie the game up.
Joe, excellent question, dude. FIBA rules actually explicitly state that you can't intentionally score on your own basket to manipulate the score for exactly this scenario. It's rule 16.2.3. If a player deliberately scores a field goal in his team's basket, it is a violation. And there's a reason that rule exists, because in 1962, in another Euroleague game, kind of like opposite situation happened because of all this like point differential shit.